wouldn't make a mess.
But Tim...
One more mess and we have to get a babysitter.
But I'm gonna clean it up.
Fine, just try not to make a mess.
Thank you. Tim?
Becky!
I'm sorry, I'll clean it up.
No, you'll cut yourself on the glass. I'll do it. What the? What?
There is something on your face.
Ew, gross.
What even was that stuff?
I don't know.
Well, maybe we should just turn off the tap.
Yeah, maybe.
Ew! Tim, it's back!
What?
I thought you wiped it off.
I did.
Then how is it back?
It's coming out of me.
What?
Oh gosh, I'm gonna be sick.
What do you mean, Tim? Please, I don't understand any of this.
You don't get it, do you? It's eating me.
Stop it, Tim. You're scaring me.
You should be scared. I can feel it eating my insides.
I'm calling Mom.
It's too late.
We're already dead.
Tim, where are you?
What an ungodly mess.
Tim, Becky, come help me clean up this mess.